Hello, hello, hello. Today is Sunday, June 15, early in the morning for me. Not that early for you, probably. Solution to problem 232. Keith Norman wrote the solutions, but at my advice, he copied them verbatim from Ulf Heller. We have done that before. Thank you, Ulf. Thank you, Keith. The rate of heat energy transfer through the wall is proportional to the area and the temperature difference, and it inversely to the thickness. So there you see the key equation, which is extraordinarily logic. dQ dT is K, which is the thermal conductivity, times A times delta T divided by D. That's the end of it. I'll just show you Ulf's solution, Ulf Heller, and you then find that the heat loss is a little more than 79 megajoules. Thank you, Keith, but above all, thank you, Ulf.